First three across the line will be the automatic qualifiers, and then the next two fastest times. They look good as they go down the back straight, all even. See how they really shape up around the bar. Looks like a printer from Quantum Leap. He's wearing the best of the lot so far. 170 or so meters to go. All pinned up. One deep. And Shania Thomas also one deep. Thomas here, they come cleared of DSL, running strong. They have to come back tonight for the final, so they would probably just want to get across the line. Really put on the acceleration. Baron Thomas and Pinder.
I can hear something down there talking, right? Look on there and tell me if then they then got off the mass and let me know.
There's the top three to go in, and this heat is going to be a lot faster already. With Felicia Downs out there not making no moves for this afternoon. Downs is going out of lane 8. Holford looks a lot better this afternoon as well, and running a very good pass straight there. Halfway but Downs is clean business. She looks good out in the outer lane, running well. Felicia Downs striving well. Holford is going to be there as well. This final should be a good final. These under 18s probably did somewhere, come back to the drawing board and correct all the errors that happened before. They look good. Downs looks very good. Very strong 300 meters she's run so far. It's hard to see Downs. And Holford is there, Applewood is there. Those should be the first three qualifiers to put their place into the final later tonight. Except all this observing resting late, I believe. Those are young ladies. Off and running. 48.50 is a qualifying standard for the under 18s. Let's see how they go, but the top three advance to the final. I think that's what the game plan here will be. But this young man, Pilgrim from Quantum Leap, is out like a bullet. He's running well on that back straight. The others are trying to get to him. They're going to see if he has the stamina and energy. Because that first 200 meters looks very good, and the others are starting to come there too as well. This is a very good race. This is going to be an interesting fight to get into the top three. This is what I'm talking about here, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, but it looks very good. Joshua Dalton running well here, and the guy from Rising Star, which is Wilkinson. But here comes Collins and Nelson Curtin pushing to the line. All of them qualifying here, and those three will go. Pilgrim was out very quickly. Performer Spencer went out early, as well as the two boys from Rising Stars. And here comes Josiah Paris. What is happening here? This one is quick as well. Let's see if they have the stamina and the energy when they come in front of us here. It's going to be an interesting final. Paris looks very comfortable and easy. Looks as though he's ready for tonight. Looks a little better Josiah Paris this week. They're comfortable, needed. Josiah, followed by Delano, and followed by Ronaldo. So you see these boys just running easy, especially those of you at home. They are going to come back tonight for a final. Runs in lane 6. Very talented Brianna Boyce as well. They are in 5. Alright, those of you are under 20 there. 54.80 is the time on the 18s, 56 seconds lap. And if you're under 23, 53.80. Tiana Boyne looks better this week for sure. My goodness, she looks good going down that last straight. As I said, they're all going to come back for the final, but you want to know how you feel, what's going for you, and what lane you're going to get for this 400. So you're going to see them probably not going out as hard as they would for the final. Just running for lanes, but Tiana Boyne means business. She's going to be letting the rest of the field know that we're going to have to run at me this afternoon. Up, the rest of them there just having a nice stroll. As I said, really running for lanes. 58.20, not so bad at all there. Probably will have a lot more left in the tank for tonight. Want to shout out to the call room. Doing a fantastic job, guys. It wasn't going to be all about the standards. Work to that standard, that's for sure. Keep working, people. Keep working. They're off and running here. And remember, these races are going to be hot. They're going to be fast. Harris of UV Blackbirds is gone, so is Burke. And remember that the winner is the only automatic qualifier. Every single person else has to fight and win for a good time to get into this final tonight. This is going to be a good final tonight. Trust me, because we've been running under time finals all the time. So we get the best eight all together. Will be really sweet. Burke could go in main eight to be the winner. We'll see what happens there. So the rest are going to try to push their best and get a good time. The first automatic qualifier looks to be Jamal. Very good. Looks strong. Very strong. It's easing up. And as I said, it's going to be a fight. Big dumb fight to get into. Off and running. Remember, you have to win to book your place. So they're going to run today. My goodness, Jake Yearwood of Extreme Velocity is already past Jude. My goodness, that's velocity here. On the outside, Shamari Shepherd Rollins runs well. But it really looks like Jake Yearwood's race here. It's going to be all about qualifying, trying to get into the final eight. And a good final tonight, I do believe. But Jake is going to be challenged there from Ori Edwards.
Come on, Jim!
We'll see what happens. But remember, you need a good time as well. You can't really see, like, in second and see what happens. That was very close to Burke's time as well. That was close to